I really want to thank my team. My team has been amazing. And, you know, it's actually a team of unity. It's evolving, but people don't understand that. The press does understand it. They just don't want to talk about it. That's okay. Just keep talking. It's very important. Keep talking. But this has been an incredible evening. It's been an incredible day and week. We went all over New York State. New York State has problems like virtually every other state in the union. Our jobs are being sucked out of our states. They're being taken out of our country. And we're not going to let it happen anymore. We're going to stop it. Very importantly, and I have to, and behind me, I have to say, we have some of our great businessmen of the world. Carl Icahn is here someplace. Where's Carl? Howard Lorber, Ben LeBeau, the great Steve Roth. Steve's building a big building on Central Park South. It's a tremendous success. I said, Steve, congratulations on the building. He said, Donald, it's nothing compared to what's happening with you. Is that right, my man? So anyway, we're proud of him. But we have our great leaders, and it has been really something. It has been really something amazing. And believe me, we are going to use our great business people to negotiate unbelievable trade deals so we bring our jobs back and we don't let our companies go to Mexico and all of these other countries anymore. We're going to keep the jobs here. You're going to be very proud of this country very soon. We're going to build our military bigger, better, stronger than ever before. Nobody is going to mess with us. That I can tell you. We're going to take care of our vets. Our vets are our great people. And we have forgotten our vets. Illegal immigrants are taken care of in many cases better than our vets. That's not going to happen anymore. That is not going to happen. We're getting rid of Obamacare. It's going to be repealed and replaced. It is a total disaster with premiums going up 35, 45, 55%. It's going to probably end of its own volition. We're getting rid of it. We're bringing Common Core. We're knocking it out. We're cutting it. It's going to be over, and we're bringing education locally. Local communities are going to take care of their educational needs, and people have been waiting for that for a long time. So with all of the things that have happened today, tonight, and over the week, I'll tell you what, this has been an amazing week. All over New York State, we went to Syracuse, we went to Albany, 20,000 people. I mean, on average, we'd have 15 to 20,000 people. We went to Rochester, we went to Bethpage, we went all over. And you know what? The people of this country and the people of this state truly are great and amazing people. We are going to be so strong again. We are going to be really, I mean, legitimately so great again, and I just can't wait. So, we don't have much of a race anymore, based on what I'm seeing on television. Yeah. Senator Cruz is just about mathematically eliminated. And we've won another state. As you know, we have won millions of more votes than Senator Cruz. Millions and millions of more votes than Governor Kasich. We've won, and now, especially after tonight, close to 300 delegates more than Senator Cruz. We're really, really rocking. We expect we're going to have an amazing number of weeks because these are places and they're in trouble. They're in big trouble. When you look at Pennsylvania, when you look at Indiana, when you look at Maryland and Rhode Island and so many places, we have problems everywhere you look. We are going to solve those problems. And one of the big problems is the economy and jobs, and that is my wheelhouse. So, again, I want to thank everybody. It's really nice to win the delegates with the votes. You know, it's really nice. Nope. Nobody should be given delegates, which is a ticket to victory, and it's not a fair ticket. And even though we're leading by a lot and we can't be caught, It's impossible to catch us. Nobody should take delegates and claim victory unless they get those delegates with voters and voting. And that's what's going to happen. And you watch, because the people aren't going to stand for it. It's a crooked system. It's a system that's rigged. And we're going to go back to the old way. It's called you vote and you win. So we'll be going into the convention no matter what happens. And I think we're going to go in so strong. And over the next number of weeks, we just saw a poll come out of California, which is an unbelievable poll. But we're going to go into the convention, I think, as the winner. But nobody can take an election away with the way they're doing it in the Republican Party. And by the way, I am no fan of Bernie, but I've seen Bernie win, 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 and then I watch, and they say he has no chance of winning. So they have their superdelegate. The Republican system is worse. So I want to just thank everybody. I have great, great admiration and praise for the city of New York and the state of New York. I can think of nowhere that I would rather have this victory. So we love you all. Have a great evening. We celebrate. And tomorrow morning, we go back to work. I'm flying tomorrow morning. I'm flying tomorrow morning to Indiana. I'm going to Pennsylvania. I will be all over. So we're going to celebrate for about 2 hours. Then early in the morning, I get up and we begin working again. Thank you, everybody. And thank you, New York. We love New York. We love New York. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you.